and drive around a little bit and see what else we can get into. If it gets boring, then we'll check our phone again and see what other missions are available. Hope you guys like that. I'm sorry. Okay, let me just check my messages here. I am streaming right now. Yes, you're killing me with the pointing. I just got that message, Mo. Sorry about that. About the pointing. I just got that, if you're still on at all. I'm glad that that pleased you. I try to be entertaining. I try. I killed my ankles with the tap dancing before. I was going to say something about foreplay and my marriage and having to tap dance just to entertain, but that's just awkward. But if you want to make your marriage work, you'll take dancing lessons. That's all I'm saying. Make happy wife, happy life. Just make a deposit. That's good money. That's good money. I like that kind of money. I hate these like little bullshit $5,000 missions. Suck a dick. French kiss a penis. I want big money. Okay, let's get out of this. I actually, and I fucking lost the bike. God damn it. That's why I wanted to get it back, because I knew I would lose it. Our arsenal has increased. Visit our website for your defensive requirements. Rhino tank. Oh, well, let's see what you got there, buddy. What you talking about? Let's sort by price. I don't know why I would want a journey ever, but okay. I had this truck here. I really fucking liked it, but I was running out of room in my garage, and I didn't want to buy another one, and I got rid of it. Which was painful because the way I got it was I had to kill some mercenaries that were sent after someone else. I sent mercenaries after someone and then helped kill them and then took their truck. What a dick move, but it was dope. Let's see. I want this, but I'm not spending 1.3 on this. I'm just not. I just don't need it that bad. I would like a buzzard, but I ain't got buzzard dough. I ain't got buzzard money. I ain't got buzzard money. When you got buzzard money, my mother used to say, when you have steak money, we have steak. Anyway, my mother was Puerto Rican. She sounded very much like that. I loved her. She was awesome. Say nothing negative about her or else find you. I'm kidding. Kind of. I need a bike, guys. I need a bike. Should I get the Dinka Double T? The Pagassi Bati 801? I don't think I'm going to do any of the print ones because I want to do some customization on it. So I think I'm going to buy the Pagassi. I had it before. It's a pretty solid bike. I think it tops out at 190. Let's see here. Is it one? Oh, 150. No, I think I need something that goes faster than that. Bum 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 bum. I used to have this. This was my very first car. I really liked these minis. They handle great. Hug corners. Awesome car. Oh, the Ocelot. This is the one that what's his name wants us to return. That's an $80,000 car. I wonder how much money I would make if I gave it to him. I think I just put no, I put this car in my garage just recently. I'm gonna max her out when I get some more money. I'm gonna pimp her daddy. Oof, that made me feel uncomfortable. Let's see. Let's see. Wasn't there more motorcycles in this assortment? I'm guessing no. Ah, there we are. Now this Pagassi body. All right, we just went through that. Sort by price. Okay. What does you top out at? 140. Do I have to sort by price every time? Oh. Whoa, $10,000. Where the fuck is this dude? Oh, they killed him, didn't they? A mugger had just got somebody for 10 G's and they got him. How much is this bounty worth? That is far away. I'll never get to this guy in time. Dang it, I wanted that mugger. You kill that mugger, you get the 10 that he's carrying. He is long gone. Oh, my car is very close to me. All right, let's go get my car. The fuck am I gonna get up there? Dang it. Why would they put me down here? Five new items of clothing. Let's go see if I can get to my car, which maybe I should go back up the hill that I climbed now. Get unlock black parachute smoke. Okay. Where did I come down? Was it right here? Pretty sure it's here. I can climb over this shit. Oh, it's nighttime. We can go into night-night mode. I hear vehicles that sound very aggressive. I'm not happy. Is this house for sale? Oh, ma'am, sorry. I didn't think anybody would be back here. This is a lovely home. It reminds me of the Brady house. What do you, oh, they don't let you smoke in the house? You only spent like 4 million on. I'm so glad you didn't have to kill him. I'm so glad I didn't have to kill you. You're proving far too useful. Okay. Yeah, I got a buddy named Martin. He just sends me the craziest fucking text messages. You wouldn't believe him if I told you. Anyway, yeah, you got a nice house here. Well, you know, smoking, that's just gonna stunt your growth, you know? Should really try quitting. Yep, yeah, okay, she's talkative. I guess she's got all of her money on her mind. Hey, you mind if I jump in your pool for a sec? Fully clothed? Yeah, well, I didn't think you were gonna say anything, so fuck you. Lap one. I am Michael Phelps. I am gonna drive high later. All right, I just always wanted to do that. That's good. All right. Ooh, it's lucky that jeans aren't hard to walk around in when they're wet. Oh, wow, that's really high shrubbery. Where's my car? Let's go. The nice thing is that your car comes back nice and clean. Drive by, stupid. Go ahead. Get out of the fucking way. What kind of cars are those? These are cars that what's his name are looking for. He asked for a. This is a Radius. I don't think a Radius was one of the ones that he wanted. And what's this now? This is a. Don't know. You're gonna have to break into it, Ed. Nice dashboard. This is a Dubachi, a douchebaggy. Okay. I don't think he wants this one. Good music. Yeah, baby. Yeah. All right, I don't need you. Okay. There's a lot of activity on the fucking cell phone tonight. Let's listen to what they're talking about. Does everybody up here smoke? Because I gotta tell you would think that with all the money that you guys have up here and all that you have to live for, you wouldn't do something as stupid.
I don't know what it is, but talent can just relax around me.
I'm totally on rapport with the artists. I was talking, and you interrupted me, and that's rude. I'm trying to save your lives, people. I'm trying to save your lives, okay? Because otherwise, someone could just come up to you and, you know, am I in passive mode? God damn it! I'm not in. Oh! I want that. I want a comment. Wait, lady, please, let me rob you. Please, wait. Hang on a second. I'm in terrible shape. Slow down. Ma'am. Oh, wait a minute. You can keep yours. We're gonna take this one. Silver. Oh, fuck, I forgot. Yeah, I did try to steal a comet before. Comets used to be stealable. Stealable? And then you could take them back into the garage, but I think it's not available like that anymore. This is a sexy color for this car. If I could keep it, I'd keep it this color. Let's try it. Fuck it. I'm gonna drive it back to the apartment and see if I can keep it. If nothing else, I get to drive it. Gosh darn it. Just give me the... No, not the personal vehicle. There we go. Sunshine. Let's go. I love this car. It needs better handle and better tires, but... come on. Stop it. Uh-oh, trouble. Two people in a car. Coming back. Yeah. Sunshine. Why do I have a star? I didn't do anything. Can I get into the... Oh, I'm not going to be able to get in with a star. Yeah, I can't get in with this vehicle anyway. Son of a bitch. I don't know why the cops are after me. They didn't see me steal this car. I'm gonna run from the cops in it, though. I'm not ready to give her up yet. What is going on? Mazzo? It's good to see you, buddy. Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Nerd Nation, EJPTV. Hit that follow button. You know when I'm on. I'd really appreciate it. I follow back, too. I actually want to ride around in this car for a bit, so we're gonna raise our level. You think we can rob this store real quick? No, this cop is on my ass. I am at a stop, douche. Am I in passive mode? Where are my fucking guns? Oh, good brakes. Good fucking brakes. How many stars do I have? Two? Not so good brakes. Oh, fuck. I just needed to see where my weapons were. Nope. Psych! Careful, lady. Criminals out here. Nope. Come on, car. I like this car. Can you imagine if I trick this fucking car out? Proper tires. Better fucking spoiler. Oh, man.